is Tyrell Giles, and I am the Faculty of Social Sciences representative on the Guild of Students, Clearfield Campus 2020-2021. I am also a proud final year social work student, actually doing my internship right now, and I've been a mentor to at-risk youth for almost the past 2 to 3 years, and my time and efforts has been geared towards helping them to settle in society. This COVID-19 pandemic has been a drastic emotional drain. The total service of self, persons have been reaching out to me and I've been trying to fix their problems rather than focusing on myself. And I think that that's where the emotional drain comes and the self-neglect in a sense. Even my colleagues as well have been trying to calm them down a lot. And I haven't, to my knowledge, done much self here. It's been 90% service and 10% self. I really do think that. For example, we hold town hall meetings in society, and that has been a major success. The dean comes out, heads of departments come out, lecturers come out, and that has been a major success. And the students feel as though they matter, they've been heard, issues have been fixed. I think that if we take this onto a campus-wide initiative, and policy makers and community makers in case of the university of West Indies, and hear the cries, uncertainty in students' voices on a more regular basis. I think that rules and regulations can then be put into place to help students better cope with this pandemic, whether it be connecting them to the social service agencies available in Barbados, maybe talk about Child Care Board, maybe talk about the Royal Barbados Police Force, Family Conflict Unit if they're being abused domestically, and whether we talk about the National Assistance Board, but we do have some elderly students at the University of West Indies. Just connect with the students and let them know what services are available to them. You have survived. You have pulled through. You have shown your strength. Utilize that strength and push forward. It's brought up the best in us. It's brought up how we can better use technology to our advantage. And it's shown us that we are all human. We're all on the same level. And we must continue. So don't ever give up on your dreams.